Too many politicians make promises when what we really need to do is make plans. We have a choice here. Too many of our young people are relegated to prison for nonviolent crimes. Are we gonna build more prisons or more schools? We need to invest in the jobs that are going to thrive in Massachusetts. Emerging technologies, clean energy, manufacturing. We need to look at the big picture here to get past politics, past the normal ways that we do business, and to think boldly about the future.